Join me in this comprehensive walkthrough of the Elden Ring Leyndell region. In this video, I delve deep into the secrets and hidden treasures of this mesmerizing location. Whether you're a newcomer or a seasoned player, my walkthrough will help you navigate through the eerie landscapes, uncovering all the crucial items that can help you to enhance your gameplay. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more exciting content on Elden Ring and beyond. Let's embark on this adventure together and unveil the mysteries that lie within the Leyndell region.
Thank you. my utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erd Tree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent and the power to turn runes into strength here with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Bok the Seamster at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Master, did you see it? The Erd Tree. I don't really have the words for this. But I was so dazzled, I felt something stir in my breast. The Erd Tree is waiting for you, Master. I know it, I do. I feel it in my bones. Oh, going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys. Whatever is the matter? Please, I implore you, continue. Continue your reflections, your rhythms. Oh, was that you? Sorry, I hardly noticed. I'm a little shaken since the Master ceased his movements. The Master's reflections had heightened as we neared the Erd Tree. While still a precise calculus, the rhythms grew increasingly wild until he simply ceased. Now the Master is facing quite the puzzle. The Golden Order is founded on the principle that Marika is the one true god. However, the name of Marika's second husband, King Consort Radigan, also appeared. Who exactly was Radigan? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radigan's name was discovered. Curse my mediocre mind. The Master only has me. And here I fail him. Who exactly was Radigan? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radigan's name was discovered. But, oh, how important could it really be? The Erd Tree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp. Who exactly was Radigan? The Master, his finger has... But the Erd... Why we were on the...
We'll be right back. graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erdtree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erdtree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.